it's not on your CV, it didn't happen. Not to me.
Clean your whiskers and grab your briefcase, because Cat Court is in session. This season, it's all litigation and litter trays. The Bureaucats. New episode every week on Bungle Pictures.
Students are reminded that you came here on purpose. Students are reminded that some grades are personal. Students are reminded that this is the fun part.
You know, I think the Orb Foundation gets far too much criticism. Sure, there's some dodgy information about how they're funded, and they do talk a lot about the orb being the perfect shape. I can't be the only one sick of those adverts. But really, what are they, if not a group of people coming together to appreciate some beauty in this world? Personally, I think we could all learn a little something from them.
Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no.
Thank you.
Students are reminded that I'm not your mum. Stupid questions will make you look stupid. You've been revising. Students are reminded that there's no such thing as free time. Students are asked not to ask questions.
It's the Harrison Wolf Show, baby. All right. This is Harrison Wolf, bringing you the Harrison Wolf Power Hour. I've been seeing a lot of stuff about colleges lately. Lots of study here,
learned so-and-so, qualification this and qualification that. But let me tell you something they don't want you to know. It's a scam. All of it.
Doctor, return to the hospital. Thank you.
Quizzed at school, but what really happens during a test? You get a question, you write down your answer, and then some bozo tells you that you're wrong. But who's to say they're right? What's so great about their answers? If we've all got the same answers, then what's the point of there being so many of us, huh? I tell you, it's a crime that they make kids take their tests. Not a real criminal kind of crime, of course. But it's majorly uncool, and that's the kind of crime.
Students eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat. This is a test announcement, not a real announcement.
I shouldn't have to tell you, but if Jumbo McNally's getting involved in something, you know it's bad. Jumbo University? Huh, what a racket. You can teach Mr. McNally a lesson by signing my petition to have him fired into space.
Is it really?
Oh, is that... It can't be!
New from Cheesy Gubbins. One big gubbin. Out of your dreams and into your mouth.
Skills are not transferable. To be inspirational. Ask questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on.
You ever thought about why they're so keen to teach us to read? Think about it. So we can read what they write. Well, it makes so much sense when you think about it. It's just another way for them to control us. That's why I only trust the Daily Disorder for my news. They take the regular news and turn every word into an anagram, breaking down the code. You can't understand a thing. It's perfect.
We're sorry for the litter that you... Oh, sorry, that's mine. Students are reminded to set reminders.
You think I got into radio because of some fancy piece of paper? No, sir. Radio is pure jazz, man. It's alive and unpredictable. You can't just learn it. Sure, you could pay some big shot to tell you which buttons to press and when, and that's fine. But that's not radio. Not really. Here's another previously scheduled song that I didn't choose.
Janitor required in lecture theater. No, your chicken should not be pink. We're approaching the end of the academic year. Try not to worry. Results have been released. Luck won't help you now. Starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do?
Here's a question from Kevin in Flottering. Hey Harrison, what was your favorite project in school? Well, it's a good question, and you gotta remember, just because education is a scam doesn't mean all those teachers are bad people. So, to answer your question, I used to like making the little volcano. It's pretty trippy to learn that volcanoes are full of vinegar, right? But how do we collect it safely? I don't know. But that's what they ought to be teaching us, man.
Enjoy your summer. I know I will. announcement. Hitting the books doesn't mean what you think it means. Students are reminded to find themselves.
I never went to college. At least, I don't remember going to college. Anyway, I turned out just fine. Join me at the same time tomorrow, when the day sun goes bye-bye and the spooky white beach ball casts down its dark favor on us all. Good night.
Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me. Asked questions. No, I've not seen your frog.
Yeah.
administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. Students should pretend that they're listening.
Welcome in, it's DJ Shorts on Campus Radio, keeping it short and keeping it sweet. On today's show, I'll be telling you the six ways to get the most out of your winter coat. But first, let's cook up something tasty in the music microwave. If you cannot handle the heat, what are you doing in me kitchen? Let's go!
Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses.
We'll be right back.
education is non-refundable. Intruders on campus. You know what to do.
What is wrong with people? I saw this guy wearing a bureaucrat's t-shirt the other day. Great show, great show. So I go up to him and I say, "Meowza!" And he just stands there, staring at us, like I'm the mad one. Listen, fella, if you didn't recognize a quote, let alone a classic from season 2, episode 12, the Admiral Fuzzy Knickers All Nighter, then you didn't get to wear the t-shirt. He's a song for people who do know their quotes.
Talking on campus. Thank you. Security breach. Please change your passwords. Sorry.
And now, here's another student story about a little supermarket that could become a little supermarket that's closed. Q, over to you. Over the years, Crumley Supermarket has fed countless students all over Two Point County. None more than Crumley's flagship store, right here in Duckworth. Sadly, no amount of coupons or discount fish is going to save the store this time. No, after failing their third inspection of the week, this much-visited market will be closing its doors. As I sit here, riding the mechanical pig one last time, I can't help but think of all of the good times. The end of an era, that's for sure.
students are reminded that there's no such thing as free time. To be inspirational. That dogs don't eat homework.
At Milkmaid, we use real dairy-style ingredients in our milkshakes for a level of consistency that just isn't natural. Meaning that every glass of Milkmaid is eerily similar to the last.
Wow!
Mmm, Milkmaid. Now that's good milk. Not technically milk.
Asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Students are reminded to set reminders. Warning, stupid questions will make you look stupid.
And today's show, some of you have got in touch to ask how you can have really cool, original opinions like mine. So I'm going to tell you about a little technique that I like to call playing devil's advocate. What you do is you take a popular, universally agreed upon opinion and flip it on its head. Boom! You've got yourself a really cool, original opinion. Take toilets. You might think they're great, necessary even. Whereas I think they're a little passé.
The administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. Students are reminded to be in two places at once. basement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. Students are reminded that some grades are personal. We are approaching the end of the academic year. Try not to worry.
You're listening to
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Today, I balance two hats jauntily on my one singular head. My regular disc jockeying hat is joined by my occasional... I'll be taking you all over 2 Point County as I recount my latest culinary travels when I set out to find the finest foods our great county has to offer. Just a hungry man and his hatchback. It's a tale as old as time.
The summer break would be a convenient time for construction. End of year results have been released. Luck won't help you now. Enjoy your summer. I know I will. Students are reminded that I'm not your mum. students.
Is a lot like the real world. There are places, there are smells, there's a chance you'll get lost. After a series of wrong turns, now 60 miles off course, I was treated to the first food of my trip. A wondering puffed pastry and something I believe to be meat. The buttery sausage-style matter mingled playfully with hints of pine from my air freshener. It was unexpected. It was dangerous. It was cold in the middle.
Frequently asked questions. No, your chicken should not be pink. Unauthorized talking on campus. Thank you.
If you ask me, Hogsport boasts the finest milkshakes in Two Point County. At the Oily Cormorant, they'll serve you a traditional malt in an old leather boot and throw in a salt and vinegar egg. You just cannot beat it. Milkshakes are a great tradition. They're in our blood. In fact, I once received medical attention after enjoying a few dozen shakes and was told that my blood was over 60% ice cream. How we laughed.
Janitor needed in student union.
Thank you.
education is non-refundable. Is it really worth going?
New to the Crumley student range. Fish in a box. We at Crumley have been serving fish to Two Point County for over 10 years. It's a proud tradition, and now it's a tradition in a box. Easy to cook. Wow. Tasty to eat. Wow. You're not sure what it is, but it's definitely in a box. Just like Mama used to make.
Complete.
it's not on your CV, it didn't happen. Not to me.
I'm a huge fan of Yeti cuisine. Yes, our neighbors to the north really know their way around a kitchen. From stews and pickles to five-tiered sandwiches, and of course, their pies. Cold hands make the boldest pastry, after all, and it is freezing up there. You really must try it. It's the food of the people, and those people are Yetis.
Distracted students should pretend that they're listening. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. Students are reminded to find themselves.
I was famished when I arrived at the Royal Tumble Hotel. So much so that I took advantage of my kitchenette and feasted greedily on some toast. When I returned from a walk, I was stunned to find that all crumbage had been decrumbled. The bed was made and the toilet spotless. Every sign of life had been washed away. You've got to ask yourself, had I really been staying here? Indeed, do I exist at all? Lovely stuff.
Janitor required for groundskeeping. Thank you. Intruders on campus. Oh no. Sorry for the litter that you... Oh, sorry, that's mine.
This trip was all about regional delights and cultural differences. One man's casual vol-a-vol is another's world-shattering epiphany. The people of Smogli have been crusting and dusting their fish for as long as anyone can remember. But at the recently opened What's the Batter, they use a unique cheesy gubbin crumb. Ho 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 ho! I can safely say that it was the cheesiest fish this DJ had ever eaten. That's a winner.
Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you. There's a fly in here. is a good time to relax and prepare for next year.
I hope you enjoyed today's show as much as I enjoyed my trip around this wonderful, mysterious county of ours. But for now, all of this talk about food has made me hungry. So I'm off to the fridge to take out the first thing I find and cover it in mayonnaise. Until next time, I've been Ricky Hawthorne. Cheers!
Enjoy your summer. I know I will. It's not your year, it's just another year. The yearly results are in. Wow, didn't we do well? Students, we're more afraid of you than you are of us. Change your passwords. Sorry. maintenance announcement. Plants need water, remember? That you came here on purpose.
Taking your medication because it's time for the Harrison Wolf Show here on 2 Point Radio, and it's gonna be a wild ride. Yo, yo, and hello, it's Harrison Wolf coming at you with the dulcet sounds of the underground. We got a good one for you today, but first, I should probably turn some lights on. Fully Enlightened Radio coming up next.
Skills are not transferable. Intruders on campus, oh no.
A lot of people ask me, Harrison, what can I do to be more subversive? And I say, first things first, you gotta throw out that question. There's nothing less punk than asking for instructions. You gotta take out the toy, burn the manual, and use the box to make yourself a groovy fort. That being said, today, I'll be dishing out some details on how to be a more subversive you.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Should be checked in and then removed immediately. Return to the hospital. Thank you.
Breakfast is a concept. You think it's real, but it's just another lesson taught to you by the man in an attempt to structure your day. That's why when I wake up, I like a big bowl of pasta and a tall lemonade. Take that, establishment.
Tuition fees are expensive, and education is priceless. Asked questions. No, I've not seen your frog. announcement. Hitting the books doesn't mean what you think it means.
You want to make stacks of easy cash, but reading about stocks is really boring. Invest in Bunglecoin. It's like other fictional cryptocurrency, but with 40% less saturated fat.
Hard work may or may not pay off. Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses. We've just completed a research project. Well done. Intruders on campus. You know what to do.
Clothes are a great way to express your individuality. Some people go to a lot of effort, and I can dig that. There was a time when the Wolfman spent a lot of time on his outwardness. But that all changed when I accidentally put on mismatched shoes the morning after a party, and the compliments started rolling in. I've gotten dressed in the dark ever since. Just you, the void, and something that could be a sleeve or a trouser leg. Live dangerously, my dudes.
Students are reminded to have the time of their lives.
Mm-hmm.
Students are reminded that this is the fun part. Questions. No, I will not be your friend. Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me.
I like to do one thing every day that chills me to my core. It puts the key in anarchy, or it's the key to anarchy or something. Anyway, it's important. This morning, I ate some chocolate mousse that had been on the counter for days. Was I scared? Of course I was. I'd pushed the limits. I'd broken their rules. They don't want you to eat the warm mousse, my friends. And isn't that reason enough?
End of year is approaching. It's too late to start trying. The summer is a good time to relax and prepare for next year. Results have been released. Luck won't help you now. The academic year is over. Students must vacate the campus. Plagiarism is not a belief system. Thank you.
Questions are a great tool for unraveling the mysteries of life. Questions like, where's the bathroom? And, can I have a bite? But questions can also daze and confuse. Next time someone puts you on the spot, throw it back at them with a, I don't know, do you? Whoa, man, that'll change a person.
You came here on purpose. Students are reminded that this is the fun part.
I'll leave you with the first and last rule to a subversive life. A healthy disdain for authority. I go home 5 minutes early every day just to show the boss that's what's up. Sometimes I even come in on my day off. They don't know up from down. And that's how I like it. You don't have to listen to nobody. Should you listen to me? Where's the bathroom? Can I have a bite? Think about it.
you've just completed a research project. Well done.
To Campus Radio. I'm Maggie Watmore, and I just learned what this button does. I'm not sure when I would use it, but I suppose it's good to know. One more time. Excellent.
Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. This is a test announcement, not a real announcement. Tuition fees are expensive, and education is priceless.
I can't read what this next segment is about because I've lost my glasses, but I am told that that's quite ironic. So, yeah, here's Hugh.
Yes, it's not quite business as usual here at Duckworth Campus Food Court, where one of the servers has lost a contact lens. Unfortunately, they do believe the lens was lost during the preparation of a particularly big lasagna. They're asking every student to check their portion before they chew.
He'll be telling us the coolest way to get around the county. Yes, the bus is the new hot way to travel. Have you been on the bus? Oh, it's amazing. They're like huge cars. I am obsessed. And you don't have to drive. You can look at the scenery, check your phone, you know, all the fun stuff you usually do while driving. But this way, it's much more safe.
Attention. Your finger is not a toothbrush. Where your class is it really worth going? Thank you. tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses. Students are reminded to be in two places at once.
What am I going to do with my life? I just don't know.
Orb.
What?
Come to an Orb Foundation Learning Center and replace your mind with the power of the Orb.
Oh, amazing! I'll do that then. Thanks!
Questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on. Students are reminded to set reminders. Intruders, please not come in.
That's all from us today at Campus Radio. As expected, there wasn't really a good opportunity to use that button during the show, so before we leave, I thought we'd have one more go. There you have it.
Hard work may or may not pay off.
Thank you.
completed a research project. Well done. It's almost the end of the academic year, in case you hadn't noticed. Plagiarism is not a belief system. Results published. Starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do? Enjoy your summer. I know I will. Welcome, new students. We're more afraid of you than you are of us. Is now live.
Now that's easy listening. The sound of 2 Point County on 2 Point Radio. You're listening to 2 Point Radio, the place your ears call home. We've got a barnstorming show for you today, but before we kick down the door and go straight for the valuables, soak in some sonic excellence. Play that track and we'll be right back.
Your body's a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps.
In the news today, I seem to have sat on something sharp. We're not sure exactly what it is or what the consequences might be, but we'll update you as soon as we know more.
Can you see it? Look at that. Is it in me? Tell me it's not in me.
Thank you.
University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt.
Wouldn't you know, I'd sat at a sprig of holly from yesterday's lunch. That's the risk you run when adding a little pizzazz to your meal. But that won't stop me. It's not the first piece of holly I've sat on, and it certainly won't be the last.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water, remember? Just completed a research project. Well done. Education is non-refundable.
New to the Crumley student range. Fish in a box. We at Crumley have been serving fish to Two Point County for over 10 years. It's a proud tradition, and now it's a tradition in a box. Easy to cook. Wow. Tasty to eat. Wow. You're not sure what it is, but it's definitely in a box. Just like Mama used to make.
Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no.
Thank you.
lecturers talking on campus. Thank you. Students are reminded to have the time of their lives.
The stabilizers on the bike of your day. It's Ricky Hawthorne. The time is... Anyone got the time? No? They told me I'd regret putting sundials in the booth. There aren't even any windows, they said. Oh, how we laughed. More timeless radio after this silky reminder.
Students, sports is support can be found in student support. End of year is approaching. It's too late to start trying. Over. Students must vacate the campus. Summer break would be a convenient time for construction. End of year results are now available. No unauthorized panicking. Is now live. frequently asked questions. No, I will not be your friend.
Chef Ricky here, bringing you a morsel of the day. We all like a boiled egg, but wouldn't you love one on the go? Just imagine, you're stuck in traffic and bang, a boiled egg just for you. You see, eggs have a casing or shell that's perfect for keeping the egg safe. Why, I've got two boiled eggs in my pocket right now. Give it a try.
Are reminded that there's no such thing as free time.
I've just eaten a pocket egg. How are you? I must remember to boil another batch and take them to my next book club meeting. Yes, I've been in a book club since I was a boy, and this is my fifth attempt at The Salty Minstrel, one of the county's first books. I really do struggle with the old language. In fact, I think the only words that are the same are salty and minstrel. You'd think it was enough, but it's not.
Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Intruders on campus. You know what to do.
It's time for the question of the week. We asked, which instrument is the funniest? We had some great replies, including quite a few we can't read on air. You're a vocal lot, you really are. Knock knock, who's there? The answer who? The answer is the trombone. Now that is funny. I'll be laughing until next time. Fare thee good and fare thee well. Good night.
Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you. Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me.
The
administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. It's not on your CV. It didn't happen. Not to me. Are reminded that some grades are personal.
I'm Felicity Bellbottoms, and you may be listening to Campus Radio. Unfortunately, our broadcasting signal has taken a hit due to some of our equipment being prematurely recycled. One of our reporters is in a skip, looking for the parts as we speak. So, consider that colourful visual, and we'll be right back.
Students are reminded to find themselves. Intruders, please not come in. is expanding, even more than usual.
And so is our broadcasting signal. Thanks to Hugh for getting in the skip. By his own account, he was happy to do it, adding that the view from inside the skip offered him an entirely new perspective on campus. Now, if that's not an idea for a segment, I don't know what is.
Staff are reminded to be inspirational. Students are asked not to ask questions. The campus has opened a new building. Good for us. Should be checked in and then removed immediately. It's too late to start trying.
Let's hear from Hugh, who's fresh out the skip with a story about an unusually cloudy weekend for one of the county's hottest locations.
students at the Breaking Point campus were expecting a weekend full of sun, laughter, and knockabout fun. But a dark cloud has washed away their optimism, leaving them with sadness and no real use for all that sun cream. They were forecast a weekend of sun and balmy temperatures, but what they got was a drizzly and altogether grey affair. Spare a thought for them, sitting inside. Their sandals, sandless. Their skin, cool and unburnt. Fliss, back to you.
The end of year results have been released. That won't help you now. Starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do? Over. Students must vacate the campus. Students are reminded to find themselves.
We all like a milkshake. But drinking too much milk can and will make you uncontrollably ill. Be safe and try to have very slightly less than that. This message is brought to you by the Milkmaid Corporation.
Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses.
Mm-hmm.
was talking on campus. Thank you. Students are reminded that some grades are personal.
We're now hearing that the bored students in Breaking Point have been seen riding around campus in maintenance carts used by janitorial staff and the local Coast Guard. It's a sobering reminder to all of us that you can't take a golf cart without asking just because it's a bit cloudy.
Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt.
Announcement. The stabilizers on the bike of your day. It's Ricky Hawthorne. The time is... Anyone got the time? No? They told me I'd regret putting sundials in the booth. There aren't even any windows, they said. Oh, how we laughed. More Timeless Radio after this silky reminder.
Student support can be found in student support. End of year is approaching. It's too late to start trying. year is over. Students must vacate the campus. Summer break would be a convenient time for construction. End of year results are now available. No unauthorized panicking. Frequently asked questions. No, I will not be your friend.
Chef Ricky here, bringing you a morsel of the day. We all like a boiled egg, but wouldn't you love one on the go? Just imagine, you're stuck in traffic and bang, a boiled egg just for you. You see, eggs have a casing or shell that's perfect for keeping the egg safe. Why, I've got two boiled eggs in my pocket right now. Give it a try.
Are reminded that there's no such thing as free time. Transferable.
I've just eaten a pocket egg. How are you?
I must remember to boil another batch and take them to my next book club meeting. Yes, I've been in a book club since I was a boy, and this is my fifth attempt at The Salty Minstrel, one of the county's first books. I really do struggle with the old language. In fact, I think the only words that are the same are salty and minstrel. You'd think it was enough, but it's not.
Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Intruders on campus. You know what to do.
It's time for the question of the week. We asked, which instrument is the funniest? We had some great replies, including quite a few we can't read on air. You're a vocal lot, you really are. Knock knock, who's there? The answer who? The answer is the trombone. Now that is funny. I'll be laughing until next time. Fare thee good and fare thee well. Good night.
Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you. Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me. this. Please drink some water. Thank you. Administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. It's not on your CV. It didn't happen. Not to me. Are reminded that some grades are personal.
I'm Felicity Bellbottoms, and you may be listening to Campus Radio. Unfortunately, our broadcasting signal has taken a hit due to some of our equipment being prematurely recycled. One of our reporters is in a skip, looking for the parts as we speak. So, consider that colourful visual, and we'll be right back.
Students are reminded to find themselves.
Thank you.
Students are reminded that I'm not your mum. Intruders, please not come in. The campus is expanding, even more than usual.
And so is our broadcasting signal. Thanks to Hugh for getting in the skip. By his own account, he was happy to do it, adding that the view from inside the skip offered him an entirely new perspective on campus. Now, if that's not an idea for a segment, I don't know what is.
Staff are reminded to be inspirational. Students are asked not to ask questions. The campus has opened a new building. Good for us. Should be checked in and then removed immediately.
Thank you.
it's too late to start trying.
Let's hear from Hugh, who's fresh out the skip with a story about an unusually cloudy weekend for one of the county's hottest locations.
Students of the Breaking Point campus were expecting a weekend full of sun, laughter, and knockabout fun. But a dark cloud has washed away their optimism, leaving them with sadness and no real use for all that sun cream. They were forecast a weekend of sun and balmy temperatures, but what they got was a drizzly and altogether grey affair. Spare a thought for them, sitting inside. Their sandals, sandless. Their skin, cool and unburnt. Fliss, back to you.
The end of year results have been released. That won't help you now. The academic year is starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do? Students are reminded to find themselves.
We all like a milkshake. But drinking too much milk can and will make you uncontrollably ill. Be safe and try to have very slightly less than that. This message is brought to you by the Milkmaid Corporation.
tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses. Students are reminded that some grades are personal.
We're now hearing that the board students in Breaking Point have been seen riding around campus in maintenance carts used by janitorial staff and the local Coast Guard. It's a sobering reminder to all of us that you can't take a golf cart without asking just because it's a bit cloudy.
Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt.
Thank you.